Howard University's men's football team is living in a new era, and that all started with the record-breaking win against UNLV. While Howard University isn't known for having a strong football program, students around the campus share their thoughts on the success the team is gathering now.
So my thoughts on the record-breaking win was that it was just great to, you know, have that happen to our school, especially when we generally do terrible in the sport. What I see the future as of the team is that, you know, I really think that this has, you know, opportunity to be great for the school, but then also for the culture.
So I think the football team has a better chance than they probably have had in the past, because I'm on the marching band, so I went with them to Vegas and everything. And after seeing that, I have high hopes that this football team will make a change in Howard.
Many could attest the success of this football program centers around the new star quarterback, Caylin Newton. Just last week, he was honored as the MEAC Conference Player of the Week.
My thoughts about the football program are very optimistic. I see the team going in a good direction, a path towards wins, and I've never really been to a school which had a really good football team, so I'm excited to see us continue to break records and, you know, just change the stereotype that Howard has a poor football team.
Many are expecting a change in the culture of the football program at Howard University, and it doesn't go without notice that they're off to a phenomenal start. For News Vision, I'm Courtney Tate.